15-year-old boy has been charged in a Mechanicsville homicide. Court records identify the teen as Jaxson Fox. He and 15-year-old Ignatius Bingham are accused of murdering 18-year-old Junior Santiago. Santiago was shot October 25th as he drove a car that then crashed near Kanzler Avenue. WBIR is naming them because of the severity of the charges they're facing.